Hey, it's Grimlex here with another video, just to quickly show you the fire station that I've made. It's pretty big, so be warned. It's about that height for the smaller section. Kill the zombie with my baseball bat. So yeah, that's what the fire station looks like currently. I can still upgrade it and change it, whatever. Got barbed wire set up out the front. There it is, next to another tower, so you can get like a decent size comparison. I'll show you from up top as well in a second. I've put lights in it, and they go all the way up, and they're all activated by one switch. I have put DayZ chests in there, but I've only just made this building with redstone lights, so there's no loot in any of the chests yet. Hasn't regenerated. Yeah, hasn't regenerated any loot. So yeah, that's the inside of the fire station. It's pretty similar. It's obviously not going to be the exact same, but it's basically how the fire station is set up and what most people would remember it as. It does have a completely separate massive back bit that you can't get into anyway in DayZ, so I've just left it off. There is a ladder going all the way up to the roof, and then other ladders get into other sections of the roof. There's no chest on this bit, but there is one down there, and you can get to that from this ladder. If you can use the ladder, if not, just jump off like me. There should be a ladder here too. No, there you go. So I can walk down the short ladder, but just jump down the big one. I may as well use my painkillers. There you go. Hopefully in a future update that would have broken my legs and, you know, someone will have to come save me or whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much how it is for now. There's a tower there, so you can see the height difference. I've got my point of view on 90 as well, so depending on how I look at things, it changes. Yeah, how wide or how tall it looks. So if I look over here, the fire station looks really wide, and if I look directly at it, it looks a bit skinnier and taller. So depends what perspective you're playing it as too. So that thing just respawned a zombie on it. Wonder if it's respawned any loot, and if it has, then I'll do one more run through the fire station and see if that loot's regenerated. Nah, there's nothing here, and I've just checked this one not long ago, so yeah, that's my Minecraft DayZ fire station for now. I'll be updating it more, and my server comes online tomorrow.